Good morning, boys and girls of NCE. I am Mrs. Simons, and welcome to the NCE Blazing Morning News Show. Today is Wednesday, April the 1st, 2020. Now, April 1st has always been considered April Fool's Day in many different places. April Fool's Day includes playing practical jokes on others. Now, the classic prank is switching out sugar and salt. But before you play a prank on someone today, be sure that it may be received well. Some people may not enjoy having a joke played on them, so just pay attention to that. You may have lots of other ideas that you may want to try, but always make sure that it will be well received. So April the 1st, boys and girls, what are you planning on doing today? Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now join us in our school-wide expectations. Boys and girls, dragons dare to be respectful, responsible, and ready to learn. Now today we have two birthdays, Adelie Price and Lillian Cook. Celebrate their birthday today. So girls, I hope you have an amazing day. Now boys and girls, before you get to your learning, I want you to think about two things. If I give you a choice, what would you choose? So you're going to open the cupboard. Would you rather find a mouse or a garter snake? Which one would you choose? Here's another one. If you had to choose, would you wear wet socks all day or wet underwear all day? Which one would you choose? And then the last one, if you had to choose, would you write with your non-dominant hand or would you rather write with your eyes closed? Try it and see which one you would rather do. So boys and girls, today I want you to have a great day of learning. But how will you make this a great day? Will you smile while learning? Will you do your best work? Now your teachers and your parents are counting on you, so make it a great one. Everyone have a great day.
Hi, beautiful students. This is Mrs. Crosby. I hope you all are doing fabulous at home, doing your learning from home. I really appreciate all of the beautiful artwork that you have been sending to me. And thank you to the parents who've been helping at home. I know it's a lot of work, but we appreciate all the effort that you're putting in to help them in their studies. And today, I want to highlight three students from fourth grade. Fourth grade has been doing an amazing job submitting their artwork. I'd first like to highlight Caleb Collins, Avery Herring, and Charlotte Whiteley. I think these three students have done an amazing job showing us what one-point perspective is. One-point perspective is when you have a picture from one viewpoint, and it usually has a visible vanishing point and a horizon line, but not always. So thank you guys for submitting that work. And I'd love for you to continue turning in your works, but remember to please put your name on your work. I've been getting some wonderful work, but some of them haven't had any names, so I can't give you feedback. So please make sure you do that. And last but not least, I've uploaded some new lesson plans on our Learn From Home webpage. So just go to our school's website, click on the Learn From Home button, scroll down until you see art, and there you will see the lesson plans by grade level. And if you want to submit your work to me, there's also a link there where you can just drop it in your homeroom folder. There's also some resources, so if you just want to have fun and play around with art, just click on one of those links. You can hear stories about art, watch videos about artists, and you can also watch step-by-step videos so you can practice your drawing. Well, I love you guys. Thank you so much for taking the time to listen to me talk, and I will see you next time. Bye.